We had some excitement for the day as we were leaving the dock to explore Charleston, South Carolina. The dock hands were coming out to help a sailboat into the marina and said the sailboat had to be towed in due to getting bad fuel in the Bahamas. None of the other area marinas would accept the sailboat since it wasn't under its own power. It was a tight squeeze right next to our boat, but they all did a good job getting the sailboat docked, and it was fun to watch.